Did you know that you can use chickpeas and make rainbow falafel? Whoa.